When you go down, be careful, your leg do that, and after you go up. Don't wait. The most important, it's not your arms, it's your leg. See, this, if you have your knee here, okay, you don't can have more five. Five is the maximum for you. Okay. Here, shoulder, hip, and feet. Yeah. Okay, now you can go. Back, you are very straight. It's never finished. Finish when you are on the ground. Okay. Yeah. Give me the same, but a little bit more close with the mouth. You have something too big. I remember shoulder and hand in the same line.
Yes.
Perfect. And normally two shoulders to the same line. One shoulder here, one shoulder here. Yes, that is nice. Okay. Be careful when you start. You start like that. Okay. Keep your shoulder in the same place, just move your palms. Turn your shoulder, shoulder. Yes, right. Go back. One more. And go back. Okay. More quickly. Turn. Go back. Turn. Stop. Okay. Try to fight a little more. Yeah, that is good. And work. Turn. Okay. Nice. Back swing. you try to keep very close with your horse. For the moment, just before to go, you up your butt. Something like that, very close with your horse, yeah? Because if you don't touch your horse before to go, I think you don't can use 100% of the energy of your horse.
Szerint ez annyira csodálatosan jó. És csak levegőt támasz, hogy csinál vagy.
Okay, it's better.